With the half kneeling press, you're setting up in a half kneeling position like so, and you're going to move the kettlebell into the rack position, keeping your core tight, your right glute tight. You're going to press overhead. So my left leg is forward if I'm using my right leg to press, and vice versa, keeping the core tight, glutes tight, and pressing overhead, making sure that I'm locking out my elbows to finish my press overhead.